as expected, this bus will go via the I-495 until like exit 19, I believe, where it will start going back to Woodhaven Boulevard.
I mean, it would have been lovely if the QM15 did stop at Queen Center Mall. That would have been a shame.
Alright, so right now... It's time. You're probably gonna go on Van Damme Street before we get MBLIE. But yeah,
if
like
this area looks familiar to you, it's because you saw it in my Q39 video.
It looks familiar because I used to ride a motorcycle around here.
Yeah.
And we go under here. Thank
you. Yeah, I've been to this area before too. But yeah, also QM 17 go non-stop, like a little below where the QM 15 terminates, which is quite interesting. Since and then after that, they make all stops at QM 16 and goes to La Paz, and 17 goes to Far Rock. We have to find a better spot. seems like we're about to turn left on the LIE.
Yes. I know you like these buses now. Which one do you like better, though? The MCIs or the Prevos?
For me, I'd say the MCIs, not
that. Yeah, I would have to agree. I'd say these.
But yeah, I actually never been on a MCI and NJT though, but
I have not either. I plan on it. I want to ride one of the new ones. And then I want to ride a D4000 because I know they're older than these.
Yeah, the ones that predated the phone. But yeah, like, there could be a certain point where, like, I might go get some cargo at North Virgin and I'll probably take Route 127 for that. That uses MCIs. MCI.
Yeah. That's the DOT.
Q67 actually stops here too. Time we go on the I-495 all the way to Woodhaven Bowl.
Thank you.
No way, it's a OG Slim font. No way, it's 3508, not in service. 3508 with the Slim font is not in service. Unfortunately. Now we're probably gonna be stopped by a Q11, which has to stop here. Okie dokie. Now we're just moving at its pace. Person besides us left.
Okay.
One more passenger besides us.
Not too bad. So decent. They're wrong.
I'm not an OG on the Q11.
I love old gents.
Yeah, me too. Godly old gents.
Oh yeah, no. The older buses are always better than the newer ones.
Of course, man. Of course, man.
Mostly because the newer ones are all like computerized and stuff. Like
yeah.
Electronic throttle control. It's just
sure,
not,
like they have new technology and all, but like they kind of sleep. Like,
yeah, they
sure thing. Like 2022 had XD40s and LFS HEVs or comb heads. They have a lot of nice tributes to them. But however, one time there were issues with the with the LFS HEV doors at the back.
Yeah, they always have issues with the LFSs. I don't know why, especially because they're being, well, then again, Nova Bus.
But yeah, some people hate the Excelsiors and love Nova LFS. And
I can think of somebody who does.
256 with a 2011 XD40. East ENY Depot moment.
Wasn't the first, like, Pilot 4710?
4710 is an XD60. I think the first numbered unit was 4810. That's what I believe. And 4899 is the uncommon one, like the rare one, which has like the same back as an XN40 from Nice.
Oh yeah, what number is that one? Like 4890 something. 99.
Excelsiors are very good as well, but do you like Nova LFS better or Excelsiors?
Like
definitely.
Nova Bus. Or no, New Flyer.
Of course.
New Flyer.
What? Remember that time I tried to get a BX32 Cold Break on a XD6? Would have been nice in the time. But yeah, if like there's no more passengers left even before the express bus gets its terminal, then the bus driver is actually free to like put the bus and not in service. This is also the place to transfer to the Q8 if necessary. And finally, that's either a Q41 or Q7. Yeah, that's Q41. Oh yeah. Shit, that is bumpy. Dang, that is bumpy. Moments when the car is parked in a bus lane, but that right now it's not the hours of restriction. See another 2007 QM15 MCI as well. Q41. Wait, after
I keep forgetting that 3682 is a Baisley unit. I was on it earlier. There's 3683. That's a JFK unit.
Yeah. After we get off the QM15, do you want to ride one of the? Ride Q21/41 if they have all gens, of course.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah.
I wanna get some photos too of some stuff.
Yeah, sure. And we can even get photos of this QM15 before it becomes not in service.
Ooh, that's Royal Air Maroc. That's a special livery.
Yep.
Like a clip, 10, 2 seconds of it for Joshua. He likes that stuff.
Joshua Berry.
No, Joshua Coley, the transit prodigy.
Oh, Joshua transit prodigy. I think I've seen a few of his videos. Now we're on Pitkin Avenue. Pitkin.
Yeah, Pitkin Yard is around here somewhere, isn't it?
Yeah, it's near the B14 and B15, if I remember correctly.
Okay.
And Q11 turns left here. And for late and in late nights, it actually terminates here as a short turn.
Which?
Q11.
Okay. Oh my god.
I send it to her when you're loading.
Ford.
So in a little bit, we'll probably be turning right and then make a few little turns. That'll be it for the bus. which probably it would do after this bridge. Not bridge, after going above the Belpark Road. Then it's gonna turn right. Yeah, this is how QM15, Q41, and Q21 do their business. They serve this small area in Lindenwood. Yeah, I think it's called Lindenwood. This is exactly where 221, Q41, and QM15 go around for a bit.
buffer.
I heard, like, some people got away with, like, express bus cold breaks, which are not, which, don't really happen too often. You'll turn left here. And then another right here. About to turn left in at 157th Avenue, and then once we reach Cross Bay Boulevard again, and it's our terminal. Or, and then like part time, it's gonna be extended to like to the Q11 for a little bit. Can't call where, but
102.
102nd Street.
Yeah, 102.
That only operates part time, right?
Yeah.
I assume during rush hours? Well, boys, this is about to be the end of the trip. Stop, humans. Last stop. Wait, this is the last stop.